A student at Centennial High School in Champaign was arrested after a gun was found in their backpack. District officials say it happened as students were coming into the building this morning. Metal detectors picked up on a metal object. Security staff and administrators checked the bag, found the gun, and immediately took it away. They say the school did not go on lockdown because the student did not get past the entryway.